But his interest in British culture spanned also into sports, football especially, music, and the...